returning hero.
Admiral, I salute you and your comrades. And I extend to all of you, in behalf of the American people, a hearty welcome home. And let me add just one thing from the heart. Dick, I salute you.
With a vision few, if any, Americans share in the 1930s, Admiral Byrd speaks prophetically of Antarctica's scientific and strategic importance.
It is by far the most fertile field for science left in the world. And in the years to come, Antarctica is going to be of strategic value. As far as I'm concerned, I'll be delighted to get back and see again my old friends, the penguins.